Hi, I'm Suzanne Dunn for Encore. Our next film belongs to a long line of hilarious movies about men and women who aren't quite what they appear to be. Movies like Some Like It Hot, Tootsie, Victor Victoria, and most recently, Mrs. Doubtfire. It's Just One of the Guys, the story of a high school student with dreams of a career in journalism who fears that being a girl has hurt her chances of winning an internship at the local newspaper. So she cuts her hair, borrows her brother's clothes, re-enrolls in another high school across town, and begins researching the news story of a lifetime, aptly titled, I Was a Teenage Boy. Things get complicated when she finds herself falling for a guy who thinks she's a guy, while the girls at school start falling for her. Or is that him? The biggest challenge facing the makers of this movie was to cast an actress who was attractive enough to play the lovely girl Terry, who could nonetheless pass as the boy Terry. They finally found their actress in Joyce Heiser, who reluctantly cut off her long hair and adopted a shorter, more versatile cut for the gender-bending role. Still, the actress insists that the biggest part of the transformation was accomplished by adopting more masculine attitudes and body language, which Heiser picked up at home by observing her three brothers. The film was shot in the fall of 1984 in the Arizona cities of Phoenix and Scottsdale. The filmmakers got lucky and found Scottsdale High School, which had recently been vacated. The prom scene at the film's climax was originally set in the school gym, but was changed when they discovered Big Surf, a unique man-made beach in the middle of landlocked Arizona, complete with a wave-making machine. So snuggle up with the one you love for Just One of the Guys. On second thought, maybe you should get to know them a little better before you sit so close. Just One of the Guys is rated PG-13.